What is going on, everybody, and welcome to the video. So I originally had another video planned that I wanted to work on today and post tomorrow, but some awesome Smash Ultimate news just broke out. It seems as though that there has been a SNK copyright found within a preview for a new Spirit event coming to the game November 1st. This obviously strongly hints at Terry Bogard finally making his way to Smash since his reveal back in September. The article I'm getting this information from is videogamechronicle.com, and I'll link that in the description for you guys to check it out yourself. Also, if you want, you can go to your own Switch, check the notifications, and you can actually see that the SNK copyright has been added to the bottom of the notice, which is talking about the Spirit event that will be coming this Friday, November 1st. Per usual, I will not sit here and go over every little detail in the article because it's really self-explanatory, but it is exciting to know that Terry could possibly be coming to Smash Ultimate as soon as Friday or potentially even tomorrow. Typically, the character's shadow drop with a presentation, and if he is coming to the game November 1st, then that makes sense for his presentation to be on November 1st. If the SNK copyright is included in the event for November 1st, then that does mean that we will have to get Terry along with his spirits, music, and the stage that he will come with. Now, we don't have any confirmation that Terry will 100% be coming to Ultimate this Friday. The copyright could be there since Terry is announced for Smash and he is due in November. That much is a lock. Since he's coming to the game, maybe that's why the SNK copyright has appeared. So that is another way of looking at it. However, there have been plenty of hints that Terry is coming early in November, so November 1st obviously makes sense. But it does make me wonder, do you think that we might actually get Fighter 5 2 revealed after Terry's presentation? I feel like since it's Terry's presentation, Sakurai might not want to take the spotlight away from his release. However, right after his reveal in the last Direct, we did get confirmation that there is more DLC coming, which is huge news. And we also got the Sans costume during the Banjo presentation. So perhaps Nintendo and Sakurai aren't really worried about revealing too much at one time or overshadowing anything over the other. I feel like as Smash fans, we all love learning as much as we can all at once. My personal opinion on getting Fighter 5 during Terry's presentation makes sense. That way, they can have the past finalized in the eyes of the consumers or the fans, and then they can begin to put together the second pass or the second wave of DLC that is coming after this one. I could talk about that in another video. Until we are closer to Friday, we won't know for sure, so let me know what you all think about this in the comments down below. Do you think that we could be getting Terry this Friday being November 1st? Do you think we could potentially even get Fighter 5 revealed to us after or during Terry's presentation? I personally think all of it is possible, and I'm looking forward to see if anything else comes from this piece of information. So, don't forget to let me know all your thoughts down below, like the video, and most importantly, subscribe to the channel for more Smash Ultimate content. Thank you all so much for watching, and until the next video, I will catch you all later. Bye-bye!